gets blocked.
Cuadrado. Higuain. Onto the attack now.
Place to try and hit it now.
Here's Kingsley Coman. Conte. Coman. Could be dangerous.
Keeper's ball.
...20 minutes of the 90 still to play.
Payet. Into the attacking third. Typified the competitive nature of this game, that tackle. It's only a throw-in. It's the man of the match, I think we should say, the central midfield player. I don't want to put words into your mouth, my friend, but he seems to have been in control of pretty much everything that's been good for his team.
Yeah, I think he takes the honours without question. Not a difficult decision, this one. And rightfully getting a good round of applause.
That's very good link-up play.
He's pinched it back again.
Here's Martial. On the attack here. Great. He might be through.
Now the shot!
Well, it's tight with just a one-goal margin. It should be a two-goal margin. It's a miss.
Yeah, and you wonder whether they'll look back and regret that, because a great chance to put some proper daylight between themselves and their opponents.
Got the tackle in. Here's a chance to attack. Just working away to try and find an opening.
They need something from the realms of the Champions League final of 1999, of Manchester United's recovery then against Bayern. That's what they need, two late goals that would win them the prize.
Yeah, they only come along once in a blue moon. I don't know whether we're at that point here.
It's a terrific effort by the home side here. They've just kept their noses in front. And they're going to need all the support they can get for that to continue to the final whistle.
Yeah, if they do end up winning this, they will have their fans to thank, because they've been terrific out there today.
Well, he's pressed him there to running the ball out of play.
Here's Dani Alves. Chiellini.
Hamsik.
No need to stop the play there, because they've got the ball and they can use the advantage.
In midfield, they've got it back via an interception.
How much difference that could have made.
Well, I don't know whether nerves got the better of him, because he was aware of how important it was to score there.
I know, Alan, this is one of your favourite referees, and he's done well here, hasn't he? He's come back and done the booking, having let the play go on earlier.
Yeah, exactly. You've got to give the advantage to the team in possession. He did that, but he also punished the offender.
Attacking well here, but he's caught offside. And you see what he's trying to do. It's all about the timing of the run.
Ball has gone up to indicate 3 added minutes.
Hamsik.
They've opened them up here.
Well, with the corner comes a possibility of increasing their lead here. They're
attack is the best form of defence, they say. That's the end of the match at 1-0. Well, given the way these two teams are related in the table, the home side can take the title itself with a victory in this match.
Yeah, and I'm sure they'll have grabbed that situation with both hands offered at the start of the season. What an opportunity for them.
Now you've got your chance to check on the lineup for the home team. Panacek starts in goal. David Luiz plays with Chris Smalling in central defence. Eden Hazard starts with Kingsley Coman as the wide options. Alexandre Lacazette is the lone striker today. On to the attack now. David Luiz. Walker. Payet. It's good work between these two. Trying to thread it through here. And now he's looking for some support. Doing well to keep the ball. Shots on here. Past the post! Let's have a look at a player on each side, Alan, who could influence the game today.
Well, they could. Two crowd favourites. Two favourites of the managers as well. And you can understand why, given the talent they've both got.
Raja Nainggolan trying to find a way through here, probing away. Well, that looked dangerous until he made the interception. Shaw. Could have got through there, but the defender was absolutely on top of his game. Claudio Marchisio. Gonzalo Higuain. Marchisio. Raja Nainggolan. Attacking now. Not rushing it here. Moving from one side to the other. Lacazette. Way Dani Alves. Nice interplay between the two of them. Conte. Good forward play from them. Building steadily here, keeping possession. Raja Nainggolan.
And now the shot!
They're going to get a corner here because of that deflection. Good play until they got that challenge in. Eden Hazard. Cut out by the defender. Lacazette. Such energy, such athleticism to keep going wherever his team require him to be.
Yeah, what an attitude and what an engine he's got. I mean, he's one in a million.
Claudio Marchisio. That was a foul. The referee's allowed the game to go on. He's entitled to do that. Marchisio. They've got a great understanding, this team. Just look at the passing. Here's an opportunity, maybe.
They stopped him in the nick of time.
Good reading of the play, anticipating the pass. Well, that pass never looked like reaching its target, and they're away with the ball. Hazard. Eden Hazard, moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here. Really on top of their game now, wonderful understanding. Conte. Now Anthony Martial. Makes a challenge here, Lacazette. Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. Probing away, trying to find room for a shot, maybe. Payet.
And in the shot go!
It's a brilliant goal. Big cheers around the stadium. They think that this is the moment that
will win them the title. Victory, of course, guarantees that today.
It does have that feel about it, doesn't it? And what a goal it was! And that is a joy to behold. It's just floated up into that top right-hand corner.
So the first goal, it's 1-0. Play on, says the referee. He's coming forward with some danger. Well, that looked promising, but he's been stopped. Eden Hazard. And in goes the cross. Lacazette! Payet! What a goal! That should be the moment to wrap it all up. Brilliant performance, and now the just rewards of the title are within touching distance.
Well, it's a reflection of how they've played right through this campaign. They've been brilliant, and they've managed to do it when the pressure's been cranked up as well.
Very much quick-fire football from these boys. They've scored again. Just widened the margin here to 2-0. Well, they're in a good position here. A lot of defenders between them and the goal, but they've still got the ball. The referee has awarded this free kick. Conte. Onto the attack now. The goalkeeper with a textbook save and keeps the ball in his grasp. Came in with the challenge and the ball broke free. Conte. Nemanja Matic. Could be dangerous. Through pass. Our chance! Great stop. And there goes the win. ...45 minutes to go as we start the second half. Free kick against Alexandre Lacazette. There's some potential in this move. Conte.
Marchisio!
Beautifully guided past the goalkeeper. He didn't need any power, really, just enough to roll it past the goalkeeper because the placement was so good.
I think you're going to be playing with an awful lot of confidence to try that, and he is.
Off we go again, 2-1. There's good progress with this attack. Working hard just to see maybe a sight of goal. Very good passing from this team. Now he's looking for support. Came in with the challenge and the ball broke free. Marchisio. This could be danger to the opposition from Higuain. It was nicely worked until that point when it broke down. And now they've got to try and regain possession. Conte. Cuadrado. Recep Nainggolan. Higuain. Trying to find an opening. Not panicking. Gonzalo Higuain. Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. And now the shot! That had equaliser written all over it.
Well, when you see him this season, he's finished harder chances than that. I don't think he can believe it.
Here's Martial. Gets his foot in there. Coman. Here's Bellerin. We've reached the hour mark.
half an hour to go. Tries the through pass. The shot's on! In the way, Dani Alves. Makes a challenge here. Coman.
And shoots!
Fine save he's made there. And he's not let the ball escape his grasp. Strong challenge. Payet. These two have got a great understanding with their passing. Conte. Coman. Presented possession to the opposition now. Now Anthony Martial. 20 minutes of the 90 still to play. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition, now they're here.
A try one now!
Well, they're looking for the equaliser, obviously, and the corner could provide it. Well, here comes the support. Mario Marchisio.
He's got his shot off now!
N'Golo! Very good stop here, and that's a brilliant goal, well taken.
Well, on a day when victory would give them the title, they've lost their lead. What happens now, Alan?
Well, you tell me. Talk about falling at the final hurdle.
There's a real danger of that happening.
Well, the momentum is with them now, so they must feel that they can go on to even get their noses in front. Kyle Walker. Here's Renato Sanchez. Into the attacking third. Probing away, trying to find room for a shot, maybe. Referee's done... No doubt about that, free kick. On the attack here.
I want a Dani Alves!
Working hard to try and get the goal that will put them into the lead. Here's Bellerin. Coman. Trying to stretch the opposition using the wider areas here. It's a good way to nick the ball back. Quick thinking.
Gonna try his luck.
But here's the shot.
One-sided, but now the scoreline has a sense of justice about it with this very, very late potential winning goal.
That is a wonderful goal, Alan.
Well, the keeper quite rightly asking one or two questions of his defenders who didn't react as quickly as the goal scorer.
Very good game, 3-2. Well, this attack has got a bit of menace to it. Now, Willian. Great passage of passing play there. Level. he's read that, hasn't he, and made the interception, made it look easy, actually.
Good position. They've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now.
Well read at a key time for the team here.
3 minutes from the referee via the fourth official. That's the decision regarding added time.
Well, good through ball.
This could be what they call the insurance goal, couldn't it, to make sure of the victory, to turn a one-goal lead into two, and no time for recovery, really, if they were to get the goal.
Shot on! Opportunity here! He scores! It's a terrific goal at a terrific time, and it should seal the win.
For the fans here, 4-2. Off we go again.
Final whistle goes, 4-2. It's finished in this game.
Well, they've done it. They've won it. A victory here today gives them the trophy, gives them the right to call themselves the champions this season.
Yeah, and if you're going to win it, you want to do it in this manner, because I thought they were really adventurous, played some great stuff.
Well, I think he was the...